Well, today, every single senior at a school in Minneapolis donned the cap and gown to receive their diploma.
But that's not all. Everyone is on their way to earning a college degree. Carol Evans' Carla Holt shares the story.
Graduation day always carries with it a degree of excitement.
New beginning for a whole bunch of people.
Today at Cristo Rey Jesuit High School, it's exciting and so much more.
Be the pride and joy of my family.
Gabriel Morales graduates today an accomplished student, one who succeeded despite watching his mother, father, sisters, and brother leave home to live in Mexico.
And I told them that I wanted to stay here to graduate from high school, to go to college, graduate, and make my family proud of me, of who I become.
And Gabe is far from alone in his ability to overcome challenges to reach this milestone. 100% of the class of Cristo Rey Jesuit High School is going to a 2 or 4 year college next year. And they're doing that, school officials say, despite coming from difficult, economically challenged backgrounds.
Our students overcome poverty. Some of them come from fractured families.
But despite where they've come from, today the class of 2012 is here. Students ready to go forward.
I think it's about belief. It's that the students believe they can achieve. We, as a school community, believe they can achieve, and their families believe it. And we're all working towards that same goal.
For Gabe, this goal is a given. Now he moves on to the next.
We all got through this, not lonely, but all together. And we're all one big family.
In Minneapolis, Carla Holt, Care 11 News.
In the fall, Gabe will attend St. Mary's University in Winona, where he plans to study international business and marketing. We're told all the Cristo Rey graduates today are first generation in their families to go to college. Cristo Rey's curriculum includes a real-world component that allows the students to work one day a week at a Twin Cities company.